Republican Gary Gates will cut property taxes for our local families.